हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एवरीबॉडी। टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट शुगर केन कल्टीवेशन। द बॉटनिकल नेम ऑफ शुगर केन इज सैक्रम ऑफिशिनेरियम। फैमिली पोएसी, ओरिजिन न्यूगिनिया। द क्रोमोसोम नंबर ऑफ सैक्रम ऑफिशिनेरियम इज 2n इज इक्वल टू 80, व्हिच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज नोबल केन। इम्पॉर्टेंट इन यूटिलिटी ऑफ शुगर केन। Sugar cane is the main source of sugar in India and holds a prominent position as a cash crop. Sugar cane juice is used for making white sugar and brown sugar. The main product of sugar cane industry is bagasses and molasses. Bagasses is mainly used as a fuel. It is also used for production of compressed fiber board, paper, plastic, etc. Drum is the best portable spread made from molasses. Classification of sugarcane. Saccharum officinarum. These are noble canes cultivated in northern India and grow for chewing purpose. These canes are thick and juicy. These species include tropical cane indigenous to New Guinea. They have higher percentage of sucrose than they are Desi or local varieties. Bagasses is used for fuel purpose. Saccharum sinensis. It is also known as Chinese cane. This species sugarcane cultivated is indigenous to northeastern India. This species is characterized by a long thick stalk, early maturity, broadleaf and low to max sucrose content. Internodes of these canes are long and nodes are prominent. Saccharum barberi. It is also known as Indian cane. This species is indigenous to northeastern India. Area and distribution of sugarcane. In world, the area is India, greater than Brazil, and Brazil is greater than Cuba. Production, Brazil is greater than India and India is greater than China. Productivity, Peru is greater than Australia. In India, area, UP is greater than Maharashtra and Maharashtra is greater than Tamil Nadu. Production, UP is greater than Maharashtra and Maharashtra is greater than Karnataka. Productivity is Tamil Nadu. The important sugarcane producing country in world are India, Brazil, Cuba, Pakistan, China, Philippines and Thailand. In India, the North India cane beds consist of Punjab, Haryana, UP, MP and Bihar. UP is the largest producer of sugarcane. The South India beds include Tamil Nadu, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Kerala, and Andhra Pradesh. Tamil Nadu is highest productivity. Climatic requirement. Sugarcane is a tropical plant. It grows well in those regions where the climate is more or less tropical, but is also grow in subtropic too in North India. The mean temperature of 28 to 32 degrees Celsius is best suited for the growth. Temperature above 50 degrees Celsius arrests its growth and below 20 degrees Celsius slow its down. Rainfall 75 to 120 centimeter per annum. Soil and its preparation. Soil is grown from sandy to loam, heavy soil in different parts of India. Soil with having water retaining and good drainage, high organic matter content and soil fertility are the best soil type for sugarcane production. It can tolerate moderate acidity and alkalinity, but the soil with slightly acidity for having pH 6 is preferred for optimum crop production. Soil rich in calcium and potassium are good for better juice quality and lodging resistant, and rich in iron are good for higher sugar recovery. Varieties of sugar cane. Coimbatore 687, Coimbatore 8436, Coimbatore 169, Coimbatore Panth 211, Coimbatore 1008. Cropping system. In northern India, the crop like rice, tobacco, soybean, wheat, sugar beet, pea, potato, etc. are intercrops. Crop rotation. Cotton, sugarcane, wheat. Maize, sugarcane, wheat in northern India. Rice, sugarcane, ratoon, wheat, sugar, cotton, sugarcane, rabi sorghum in southern India. Seeds and sowing. Seed treatment against insect and pest. Dipping of whole set. In this case, neem cake slurry is prepared by taking 1 kg of neem cake in 5 liter of water, and the sets are dipped for a period of 18 to 24 hours. If neem cake is not available in dimethoid solution, that is 265 ml in 100 liter of water for 3 to 5 minutes before plant. Second method, treating the curds end. The curd ends are treated with coal tar, termitol, burnt curd oil mixed with melatonin, and sets are planted immediately. Seed treatment against disease. The most commonly fungicides are aglol, that is 100 gram per 50 liter of water. Time of planting of sugarcane. Autumn season, September to October. 13 to 15 months supply sugar for early crushing. Spring season, February to March. March is the best time of planting. Earth selling, July to August. 16 to 18 months increase yield and sugar. Earth selling, crop is planted during January to February. Method of sowing of sugarcane. Planting in flatbeds. In this method, shallow 8 to 10 deep furrows are opened with a local plow and cultivator at a distance 75 to 90 centimeter. There should be adequate moisture in the field at the time of planting. The furrows are covered with 5 to 7 centimeter soil. Furrow planting method. In this method, furrows are made with sugarcane about 10 to 15 deep in northern India and about 20 centimeter in south India. Immediately after covering the sets, water is let into the furrows. Trench and Java method. In some coastal areas as well as other areas where the crop grow very tall and strong, wind during rainy season causes lodging in cane, trench method is adopted to save the crop from lodging. The sets are planted end to end in trenches. The tractor drawn sugarcane planter is very suitable device for planting cane in trenches. Trenches at a distance 75 to 90 cm are dug with the help of rigger and the manual labor. Rigon method. In this method, seed stalks are depositated about 4 to 6 weeks before the planting time. As a consequence, later shoots arise into rigon, which are cut and planted into trenches. Nutrient management. Sugar cane, being a very long duration crop, need plenty of organic matter for a long term and continuous supply of plant nutrients. Therefore, FYM, compost or leaf mud at the rate 500 to 600 quintal per hectare, along with 3 to 4 quintal per hectare of powdered neem cake, should be applied at least 15 to 20 days before planting the cane sets. A crop producing 800 quintals of cane per hectare removes from the soil 90 to 110 kg nitrogen, 180 to 300 kg P2O5, 60 to 180 kg K2O, and 80 to 90 kg calcium. Micronutrients. It is reported that calcinous soil requires Zn and sulfur application for a better growth and development of cane. An application of 20 to 30 of ZnSO4 and 10 kg sulfur per hectare as a basal application may be made to obtain higher yield. Water management. In germination phase, 60 days after planting. In formative stage, 60 to 130 days after planting. Grand growth stage, 130 to 250 days after planting. Maturity phase, 250 to 365 days after planting. Weeds of sugarcane: Cynodon dactylon, Cypress rotundans, Eleusine indica, Sacrum spontaneum are the weeds of sugarcane. Weed control: Atrazine, Dimazine at the rate 15 to 20 kg per hectare. Durum 2 kg per hectare 3 to 8 days after planting. Hoeing and earthing up. Hoeing and earthing up are the two main operations in sugarcane cultivation. Hoeing done with the help of sever or cultivator, it starts just after 1 week of sowing. The first hoeing is also known as blind hoeing. The crop requires about 4 to 6 hoeings. Tying, wrapping and propping. These operations are most essential in sugarcane cultivation, just providing mechanical support to growth up plants to prevent lodging, which causes a drastic loss in sugarcane production. After wrapping the clumps in an adjacent row, they're tied together in a crosswise in the entire field. Tying should be done in August when cane reaches about 2 meter height. Seed treatment for higher germination. Soaking in water. Soaking of sets in cold water for a period of 12 to 18 hours result in about 12 to 20% more germination as compared to control. Hot water treatment. The main objective of this treatment is to convert sucrose into glucose, because glucose is essential for germination. The second objective is a control chloretic streak disease of cane. The bottom and middle sets in soaked in hot water at the rate 50 degrees Celsius for 30 to 20 minutes respectively. The top sets in soaked at 52 degrees Celsius for 5 to 7 minutes. Mud and dung treatment. Storing the canes in mud or cow dung for 12 to 24 hours reduces the water loss during cutting, planting and even later, which helps in higher germination. Chemical treatment. Sets with 10% solution of KMnO4 MgSO4 और पोटेशियम फेरोसाइनाइड और 0.1 to 0.5% सॉल्यूशन ऑफ अमोनियम सल्फेट फॉर 12 or 24 hours गिव बेटर रिजल्ट बट द हाइएस्ट जर्मिनेशन इज ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम फ्रेश वाटर ट्रीटमेंट. हार्वेस्टिंग ऑफ शुगर केन. द शुगर केन क्रॉप्स मेच्योर विद इन 10 to 12 months इन नॉर्थ इंडिया एंड 18 to 20 months इन साउथ इंडिया. द फॉलोइंग सिम्टम्स शुड बी ऑब्जर्व फॉर जजिंग क्रॉप मेच्योरिटी. लीव्स बिकम येल्लो, प्लांट्स स्टॉप ग्रोइंग एंड एरो कम्स आउट. केन्स बिकम ब्रिटल एंड ब्रेक इजिली एट नोट्स. केन प्रोड्यूस मेटालिक साउंड्स. द बर्ड स्वेल आउट ऑफ नोट्स. द आईज स्टार्ट स्प्राउटिंग. यील्ड. इन नॉर्थ इंडिया अ गुड क्रॉप यील्ड अबाउट 600 to 1000 क्विंटल पर हेक्टेयर बट इन साउथ इंडिया इज अबाउट 800 to 1300 क्विंटल पर हेक्टेयर. द क्रॉप एनालिसिस एट मेच्योरिटी इज जूस बाय ऑर्डिनरी क्रशर इज 50 to 60%, बाय पाउडर क्रशर 60 to 70%, बाय वैक्यूम क्रशर 70 to 75%. प्रोडक्ट्स फ्रॉम जूस 18 to 21%, जागीरी 9 to 10%, शुगर 6 to 10% इन जूस. सुक्रोज कंटेन इन कंटेन 13 to 24, और मोलासेस 3.5%. थैंक यू.